first-class stadium, a first-class atmosphere as ever. And Quaresma goes again. Brilliant from Ricardo Quaresma on his return for Portugal. Simply sensational, and it might be enough to take them through. And in the last two or three minutes, he started to play inside and attack with the ball on the ground, and he's always had that particular skill up to a tee. And what a time to produce it. Referee Cáceres unmoved. The fate of many millions of dreams hang upon this decision, and the referee, on review, gives Portugal a penalty.